In my previous tutorial, you saw how to make this function table, function generator. So let's see, this is the amplitude, right? So I'm just going to play a choose a note and then you bang. You can hear the sound. Oops. Right? It's a long note. I made it set domain 3 seconds, so it's a long note. So this is how function works. Now I have to first choose the note and bang, which is annoying. So what you do now is use T for trigger. So I'm going to put a bang this function after I choose a note. So bang this function after I choose a note. That means here is the first order goes to int, which is going to be the keynote. So this is the note, right? So here, note here, right? So this is the note I want, right? So this comes in first. C, it comes in first. Just gonna put it here. And then this one goes first into the M2F. By the way, if it's a cycle, you probably want to put a, well, I don't know. Should I just do that? And then, you probably don't have to. And the bang next, like this. So it's kind of a crisscross. Applesauce. Anyway, so here, is it clear, right? So people are kind of confused about T trigger objects. So this is how it works. I play the note and then bang, so I don't have to click twice. See? Right? Right. Like that, right? So that's clear. One thing that I want to show is this line object. Line tilde object, I'm sorry. Can tell you when it ended. See, bang when done, for example. I'm going to put it here, right here. So watch this. I played a note, it's going down and I'm done. Did you see? Up and I am done, right? So now this is going to be kind of important. What are we going to do? Okay, so now I'm just going to get rid of the key right now, just like this. Just leave it here. And then I'm going to get rid of this guy. And instead, I am going to add a object. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Nope. Object called out tilde. Instead of inlets and outlets, which is here, right, we're going to use a object called out tilde for poly. So it's grayed out because you need an argument. So I put tilde because this is an audio, right? This coming out is an audio, so I'm going to put it here. Okay, now this is going to be the keynote, my key note number. I just deleted the key slider, so it's not a MSCP object, it's a max object. So I'm going to put in with no tilde, but one, because this one, right? The good person practice is to annotate it because it's in description. So let's say pitch. I say good person because we or are, and this one is, well, the reason being we criminal. I will not remember what this is. It's like audio out. I mean, it's generic, but anyway, so here it goes. So now I have in one inlet and one audio outlet, and that's it. Just leave this for now, okay? And then I'm going to save this as I cleaned up, let's say, poly sub or something like this, and then save it. Okay. And now I am going to make a new top level, and then call this. I'm just going to go ahead and save this empty patcher as polytop, and then type a object called poly tilde poly sub, and tink, and you see there's an inlet says pitch and outlet says audio out, as I just made it. So if you double click on this, you see what you just made. And I notice that there is usually a key lock icon, but now it's a modify only. You can change this by clicking twice. But let's do this first. Okay, so I have a plugin here. Just gonna do this. And why does everything go that way? Okay, so there you go. Okay, so in the pitch. I just need the pitch. One pitch that plays, and what is it good for? Not much, whatever, right? So you use the poly tilde when you want to have many of these things, many of the this thing. How about if I want to have, I don't know, 10 or 20, you can copy paste this whole thing and have 10 or 20, or you can put all of them in poly tilde and say 10. Okay, so now you have a 10. And how do you play this? Well, the problem is we don't know which note. There are 10 copies of these. Okay, so you can actually open them all. Open, let's say open one. See, poly sub 1. If you open 2, poly sub 2, and so on. You can open all of them at once using the most hated dollar one sign. Everybody hates it. A student said, Mari, tell them it's X. It's open X. Open what? X. Everything. Anything. And you can open everything all at once using this object called Uzi. You know, weapons for music. It's made by boys. Okay, so Uzi 10. So Uzi is a, what couldn't say, like spray or something. Uzi, sends many bang messages. So I want to do this Uzi. Oh, watch this print. Oops. I don't know why it will go left side. Print like this. And if you do this, and oops, max window. Oops. Watch here. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, right? So if I go like this, watch out, and erase this here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, everything. 4, 3, 2, 1. All the sub windows are all open. Okay, so you know that there are 10 copies of these guys. Okay, all right. So, now you know how to open them. Okay,